fanatics, Crazy Russian Deadhead, in this video I'm reaching out to this famous, awesome, cool YouTuber called Crazy Russian Hacker. Do me a favor, please, once you watch this video, please press like and also press share and tag at Crazy Russian Hacker. Dear Crazy Russian Hacker, first of all, I'm a big admirer of yours. You're like a super awesome YouTuber. You do these hacks. Okay, like how to open a lock with a plastic fork and how to send a rocket into space, how to explode like a bottle of Pepsi Cola. I think it's just wonderful. I have a few things to tell you. Number one, let me explain. I did not know that Crazy Russian Hacker existed when I started my channel called Crazy Russian Dead. Okay, that's what my children call me. Crazy Russian Dead, okay, so that was the first thing that came to me. I did not know that you cornered the market on the whole Crazy Russian part. I apologize if you think I'm trying to leech off of your greatness. Number two, number of people reach out to me on Facebook and YouTube and ask if I am your father. You know, kind of like a Dark Invader in the Star Wars tells to Lucas, I am your father. So I tell them, no, I am not his father. I just thought you'd want to know because I have integrity. Speaking of which, there is one person who reached out to me very agitated. He says he already claims to be your father. He usually does videos topless, holding an axe. It was quite intimidating. I thought you might want to know. Then number three, and I guess that brings me to a little bit of a favor I want to ask you. Okay, you have like millions of subscribers, and I, despite my advanced age, am still sort of trying to become a YouTuber. Can you do me a favor, please? Can you like go to my facebook.com/crazyrussiandead and press like, and then go to youtube.com/crazyrussiandead and press subscribe? I am also from the old country like you. I would really appreciate the favor. Thank you very much, Crazy Russian Hacker, and good night.